Today, on Message in a Moment, by the way, I want to welcome you. Thank you for viewing. Wherever you are in the world, thank you for viewing. It's just going to be a short minute or so, 2-3 minutes, so just sit real still. You got that much time. Because I want to talk to you about anticipation. I anticipate great things. I get up each day anticipating the greatness of God. Not me being great, God being great in my life. So I want to talk to you about anticipation. And you know what? It could be that you're viewing this program today and you're going to hear something that is meant just for you. And here it is. Do you want something you've never had? Then if you do, you're going to have to do something you've never done. We would love for somebody just to come and just shower us with all this stuff. Just give it to me. But you know what? If you're really hungry, if you want something you've never had, be willing to do something you've never done. And here's what I think it is. I think we have to totally trust God. We have to come to the place that we will literally say to Him, everything I am, everything I have, all belongs to You. He owns it anyway, doesn't he? Doesn't he own the whole world, the cattle on 1,000 hills and all the hills and all the gold and silver in the hills? Doesn't he own everything? Isn't he all sufficient? Well, if he is, why would we think that we want to hold back something? Why don't we just say, God, I totally trust you. Here it is. Lock, stock, and barrel. Everything I have, it's yours. Now, here's what the scripture says. In him, all the promises of God are yes and amen to the glory of God, listen now, through us. You see, God has all this glory. The whole world is full of His glory. But He has to have an outlet so the glory can flow from Him to this world. Do you realize He's looking for you? Don't you see? He wants to just find a person who will say, I'm willing. I will be your vessel. Go ahead and fill me with your glory. I'll pour it out on all the people around me. You want something you've never had? Be willing to do something you've never done. Totally, totally give yourself to God today. Totally trust Him. Yeah, and you know what? I think I'm stirring some people up. And you may have some questions about this. Go to our webpage where it says comments. And if you have a question or maybe I can clarify it more, just put it on there and email it to us. I'll be happy to get back with you. Because I want to tell you something. God's looking for you. God's been looking for you for a long time. And He wants you to find Him today so He can find you. Y'all can become one. Amen. Well, till tomorrow, God bless you is my prayer.